I had to go and put the tent up because I got really cold and I wanted to make sure I was fully functional for taking out of Elaine, what's his name, in the cave. So, right, got to get up all these slippery rocks into a better position for a shot. I don't want to fight up all those stairs. Must be not totally positioned to reach. Might be up on that ledge up there. I'll have to get across into the bush here and try and get into the dark part. Well, I think I might be, there's one. Now they can see me. Well, luckily they just sort of might have got a fleeting glance at me. I'll move into a better position here and try and get above them for a better shot, get a good increased angle. Ooh, they can still see me somehow. I might be one higher than them. There we go, I got a shot at him. I'll take it. Ooh, that's alright. Now I've got two, I've got an archer coming up. Better get some help. Wolfie! Where'd he come from? I'm glad I got Wolfie out there. Or else he'll be running away. Dying fun. Right. Okay. Keep on going. There's an archer still up there. Come on. That's it, looks like the top part's cleared out. Must only have three guards up here. Pretty lucky. I'll just search them all, then make my way in. Jesus, forever freezing, blowing wind. I can't see if people can stay up here. Her walking around with a midriff exposed. I can't see. Only lasted 2 hours. Oh, it's really dark in here. I have to go change into my dark Brotherhood stuff. So I can fight properly. Background noise, she can't really hear me. Walking slower than this. Look, I just got enough for a knife. I'll do it like I don't. nervous twitch. I thought she was still alive. Gotta find a way across behind this little barbecue thing. There we go. Another alternate path there. I think I saw someone walking past there. Further past here, I'll have to go that way. Walk in this little sneaky path and call it up. Let's see what's going down here. Do my rides in the big old cart here. What's down here? Someone else down there I wanted to take care of. Oh, there's a noisy place walking here. I think I saw a shield flash there. It's down there. Yeah. Oh. Not happy about that. He knows where I'm at. Oh. Bad luck. Come from. Oh no, I should fight the dark. Oh well, we'll be getting him. up ahead. I just go and loot this body up here. I don't think anybody's here, so I need a light. Junk. That's it, that's where they sleep. They can cook, they got heating. They have to put up with this infernal noise all the time. All the background noise. Yeah, you have to walk around and adapt something at your ears all the time. I had 3 beer, meat, and I had carrot, bread looked fresh. And freshly baked bread, don't mind that. Walk around this corner here, you never know what's hidden there. Oh, well, I'm Alto. Yum yum. It's important to do important things instead of stopping for an Alto break. Oh, what's that? Well, Nord Mead. Oh, I've got 5 bottles of Nord Mead. Oh, that'll go good for cooking. Yeah, yeah, good for. Except there's a base for strange brew. We have to add wolf's eyes. By the divines, that's what happens when you add those things together. It seems to make a really strong brew. Yeah, sleeping on stone bed. Don't know about that. Let's see what's up here. Let's have a look. Okay, please help me. Let's have a look what's in here. Ah, this is great. I can smell all this, some spored that's that stuff that catches fire. I think they use it in lanterns. Lanternor is very flammable. I think that's, I'm on top of them. Unreal. Oh, that's where they are. And to turn my lights on. Oh, I'm gonna land well worth the effort. What is my, down there with two flunkies. I'm gonna have to distract the flunkies and then put some extract on the arrow and then shoot him, because I'm not a very good archer. I'll have to hope for everything. Okay, that's the plan. Well, all plans can come undone straight away, you know. Oh, here we go. Mass deception. Alright, take the bait. Off they go. Yeah, quick. Put the, quick. Get in the bag. Quick. Get this loaders. Oh, man. Hang on. This will kill him if I hit him, and it'll kill him for 6 seconds or 6 or 10 seconds after I hit him. Oh, here we go. Uh-oh, they're coming up here. I think a better time to leave the premises. I wonder how far they'll chase me down here. I don't, those pair don't look too bright. I don't think they'll go too far myself. Oh, I can't see them. Can't see him. Oh, I might go and have a look. See what they're doing. Pretty dangerous, but see what happens. This could be a bit of fun. So much background noise, you can have a herd of mammoths howling loudly through this place and they still wouldn't hear it. Oh, where's Laurel and Hardy? I'll call it there. Oh, there they go. It's like, what happened? Oh, the boss is dead. What are we going to do about it? I don't know. I think I might pick on the one that's down. How's that guy? As soon as he had that arrow go, he took off. Talk about fast reflexes. I think I better take off myself, or else I'm going to be end up dead like a boss. I'll see how far they come. There we go. I'll give him a go. That's it. Yes, this is my first really big Dark Brotherhood contract, the one that I got initiated on. Oh, look. Well, what's that stupid club we've got there?
I don't think I'd like to bump into that whacker. He is a whacker. A whacker with a whacker. I'll take his clothes because I might want to wear them after I wash them and fix a big narrow hole in it. I might throw them away. I don't know. I can't really afford clothes yet. Oh, I can. If I go to Solitude. I heard there's a clothes shop there in Solitude. Have a look around here. Bit of a... see what's around. Hopefully I've killed them all. Wonder where that metal thing came from that I just searched. A piece of junk lying on the ground. Wonder what that's part of. Poke around here. Bits and pieces here. Oh, fairly well stocked up with stuff. A bit of date roll. Don't know when a roll of paper will come in handy when you're out in the middle of nowhere. I've got food, wine, books of wisdom. Yeah, I might read that, I think. That sounds interesting. Alright, I'll go through this.
Thought I heard something.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. I think I overstayed my welcome. Oh, no. Oh. I got a mad woman chasing me with a sword and a shield and metal. Okay. Run away, Wolfie, save me. Okay, let's go back, attack. Come on. Okay, time to attack. Yeah, try in your metal. Try. Come on, Wolfie, bite her ass, Wolfie. Burn, woman. I'm going backwards all the time. She's going to do me. Health. Wish I had a shield. I got Wolfie. Now I've got to have some health. Okay. Right. Let's see now. I've just got to... hopefully, Wolfie says I'll just bit of magic art, please be magic up, and then I'll be able to come in and throw the elderly dagger. Come on, where are you? Oh, go for it, Wolfie. Dagger. Cook, kill. Wolfie, you died a valiant death. Here I am, I don't know, learn my lesson. I'm still hanging around like a bad smell. I should just go and leave. How many more of them are going to come out? I think that time to leave the building. Job done. I think they're all dead. Well, who cares if they're not? The main one's dead. Now I've got to go and kill the other one. I better watch it, I don't get ambushed around here. Testing for fire. I better watch out if I spray that virus, I'll cook my ass. I better make sure I'm warm before I go out there. I've got to change into my winter woolies at the door. Okay. Right. Freezing cold. Oh, I don't know what's worse, the freezing cold or the insane noise that's in that building. At least I'm getting fresh air, not breathing in those fumes from that oily stuff that's lying on the floor.
assault up these stairs, you know, someone's firing arrows at you, you know, it's not too easy to hit them, whereas they can hit you easily, you know. So, yeah, I was glad I figured out I should go and try to flank the stairs. Well, no, it's not going to be possible to do that. So I was hoping I was going to come out there somewhere. Obviously, it must lead to somewhere else, that, all that. Alright, well, next stop, Whithelm, to murder that lady.
Divine's blessed kind heart.
The divine smile on a charitable soul.
You see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords. Curved? Swords.
In the meantime, I'd clean up two wolves. So I'll go in there. Sell them to the innkeeper, and I'll go and rent a room, and plan being have a rest till about 2-3 o'clock in the morning, and go and find my victim break into the house.
You got some nice meat hooks there. Makes for a damn.
Honestly, the Stormcloaks can use all the able bodies. I know who you are. Here, see, we have our hands full. The Thalmor. Empire. And now dragons.
Got some fresh baked bread and good cheese if you're after a bite to eat.
We'll get through this somehow.
Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
My voice could use a rest.
Enjoy your stay. And don't bring lonely Gale has been avoiding me.
Bargain place got a bath. Oh, also, it's got someone else.
They say the college has been snooping around
Drinking in my room.
Mages in the burial
pit.
No good can come of that.
Naughty me. I'm going to have a bath anyways. I don't care what she thinks. She's in my room. I paid money for it. So it's her problem. She won't leave the room.
It would seem so.
I'll darken the room anyways. Yeah, I'll close the door first. Alright. Time for bath. Time to go and find her. Ah, this woman's still in my room. I have to give an excuse. I gotta go to have a crap.
Elga.
Hmm?
Alright. And it's too cold to go dressed with no clothes on. Alright, see you later. I'm going to be having an hour because I'm a bit constipated from all the cold.
What do I look like, Karen Wench?
Really? You've always been looking for someone who ain't superstitious, though. You're looking for a fool.
Make another excuse for these people as I'm walking out.
You got some nice meat hooks.
I just need a brisk walk in the night. Just can't get to sleep from the noise. So, the pocket guide to Whithelm It tells me it's down along here. It should be along Cemetery Road, past the Temple of the Dead, and turn right, and first house on either the right or the left. Oh, I think I've got myself lost here. Oh, jeez. No. This place is a friggin' rabbit warren. Totally hopeless when you're drunk. Oh, here we go. Am I gonna find it? Let's see now. There. Found the right place. The name tag on the door says Shatter Shield. I have to just break into it now. The lock. Oh, don't they trust anybody around here? Why do we have to put up these blue locks all the time? No, I have to go. Try and pick this lock. Hopefully, if we won't lose too many lock picks on it. Where's that sweet spot? Come on, sweet spot. Footsteps sound really loud in here. There's someone sleeping in this room. There's a bloke sleeping there. There's general rubbish over there. No one's sleeping there at all. She must be upstairs. I'm cheating a little bit now. I rarely use this compass stuff. I'm naughty. Someone snoring here pretty badly, but they're not in the room. Oh, jeez, my footsteps are so loud. Oh, I can't believe it. I have to go up the stairs. Oh, sound like a herd of woolly mammoths going through the house. This bedroom to see if she's in there. I think there's a female lying on the bed. I just have to check the name against what I'm supposed to do. Nilsine. Yeah, Nilsine. Right, know what hit her. Well, just check her for a couple of things. You won't need them anymore. Alright, got a bottle of wine, a key. this house. I wonder how they'll feel like when they find a dead body upstairs and throat slashed. Okay, outside.